Hi everyone, it's me Ramesh from the channel Inforkgodara. Today we will discuss data entry task automation. As you guys know, performing repetitive tasks can be very boring for anyone. It may be for you and also even for me. In today's tutorial, we will learn how to automate a repetitive data entry task. In the data entry task, usually the user has to enter data from any source file in a specific software. A source file can be a text file, Word file, Excel file, etc., which can be easily automated. This is what Python comes to play a role. Python is an easy to learn programming language that helps us to automate our daily repetitive tasks. I'm here to tell you that automation is definitely for you, even if you are completely new to the field. Even though it might seem difficult at first, I promise you that creating your first Python script will make you feel rewarding, and your new skill will make you use your time effectively and make you more productive to minimize your input to your repetitive task. Believe me, you can automate everything with Python script. You can automate your data entry job, you can automate waveform billing, you can automate sending emails, reports, documents, and also you can automate scraping web content, etc. I'm not going to teach you Python in this tutorial, just show you that Python automation is very easy. Without further discussion, let's dive into how to automate repetitive data entry task using Python script. Here we have Excel sheet, and this Excel sheet contains 9994 records, and we will be only using 20 records for our testing. We have Python script here. This script enters data into a sales order register, which is developed in JavaFX. First, let's understand Python script. We are using import statement. We are using three Python libraries. First one is PyAutoGUI. It is used to control the mouse and keyboard to interact with any software. We will use this library to enter data into this form and travel data using a tab. And another library we have, that is Pandas. Pandas library is used for data analysis and manipulation, and we will use Pandas to read data from Excel sheet. And third library we are using, time, and time we will use in this script to sleep this script for a specific time. Here we are reading data from Excel and storing in Excel underscore data a variable, and count variable we are assigning a zero value, and time dot sleep 3 seconds. So here this script sleep for 3 seconds. Here we are using a for loop, and for loop will execute for each row in this Excel. Here we are using typewrite method of PyAutoGUI, which is used to enter data and text data from order ID column of this Excel sheet. And after enter the data here from order ID column of Excel sheet, it press tab. So after programmatically it enters order date. Likewise, it fill all the information in sales order register and then click on submit. At the end of the script, if you see here, we are validating if count double equals to 19, then it breaks. So let's run this script. As you can see, Python script is successfully executed, and if you want to verify that data is successfully inserted into database table or not, let me open Toad IDE. I'm using Toad IDE for database management. Select a star from sales orders. Yes, we can see 20 records are successfully inserted into sales orders table. If you want to see the code of sales order register, I have already pushed the code into my GitHub repository. You can use from that GitHub repository.